You know, Hank, a feller by the name of Guy Waite was my best. He was a master shrimper, I would call him. And one time I had to put the price way down on all the shrimpers. And, oh, my God, they were all bitching and screaming, going out of their minds. There's nothing I could do about it. Market was bigger than me. Market's the people.
Yeah.
When they stop spending the money, price goes down.
Yeah.
Now, everybody's bitching and screaming. And finally, I'm really worried because this guy, he's a dude, man. He's like 35% of my stuff. Of that shrimp, you know?
Yeah.
And he come in a big, heavy meeting. A lot of money involved. And you know what he said?
What?
He said, well, Joe, then I guess we're just going to have to catch more shrimp.
Yeah.
That's what he said.
Yeah.
It's a good attitude.
Yeah, it is.
All right? It's a really big old-time radio medicine show starring Molly in the Middle and her old dog, Doo. Coming to you from station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind. It's a psychedelic prairie home companion. Step outside the door to your mind. Jump in the old Cadillac limo waiting outside there and jump in the back there or with all your friends, anybody you want back there. You can have whatever you want back there as long as you're conscious by the time we get to the station. We're going riding out past the city limit sign, past the honky tonk, past the county line. Going out past the amber waves of green, through past the dairy cows and the dairy farms with their relaxed eyes, till we hit the old country road, the old county line road, the dusty old road. The girls' toes are hanging out of the windows because everybody's frolicking and have the best time of their life. Until finally one girl sees it screams. A tower. It's huge. This tower is so huge. Yeah, 50,000 watts, I told her. 50,000. Going all over America. And now with the chips, silicon chips, all over the globe, Mom. Yep. Anyways, you pull all in there to the station. It's just on the left. Pull into the station there and go in the front door and see Betty Page at the front desk. She'll give you your specialty and your outfits and send you down the stairs here to the Broiler Room Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show starring Molly in the Middle and her old dog, Doo.
Coming to you live from station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show starts in 5 minutes and we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJ.
Hey, what's a guy got to do to get a girl in this town? Wanna make love till the sun goes down. Sweet little something to put my arms around. What's a guy got to do to get a girl in this town? Hey, you can ask him, buddy, I'm a pretty good guy. All the looks, these wagon didn't pass me by. nothing in my past that I'm trying hard to hide. Don't understand why I gotta wonder why. What's a guy got to do to get a girl in time? I won't make a look till the sun goes down. Sweet little something to put my arms around. What's a guy got to do to get a girl in this time?
Hey, what's a guy got to do to get a girl in this time?
Well, cruise around all the right parking lots. A lot of time gets killed, a lot of bull gets shot. One don't think I'm kinda kissing that every joke I got. Gets a thinking she's a maybe, she's a thinking maybe. No, oh, what's a guy got to do to get a girl in time? Won't make a look till the sun goes down. Sweetest something to put my arms around. What's a guy got to do to get a girl in time?
Hey, what's a guy got to do to get a girl in this time?
I had this old dude tell me, man, if you was smart, you'd hit the produce aisle at the supermarket. Bumped into a pretty girl shopping cart, and all I did was break her eggs and bruise her artichoke. Oh, 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 what's a guy got to do to get a girl in this time? Won't make a look till the sun goes down. Sweetest something to put my arms around. What's a guy got to do to get a girl in this time? Hey, what's a guy got to do to get a girl in this time? Hey, what's a guy got to do to get a girl in this time?
George Duval laugh going.
Yeah. That's good.
It's that cross between George Duval and the Wicked Witch of the West. Yep. Wicked Witch of the West, Maul. It'll come in stronger and harder as the show moves along.
Mm-hmm.
To your mind. I know you were working real hard on that song, so I should probably talk to you before you start singing. What do you think, Maul?
Looks good.
Good?
Yeah.
Not good, like... cool.
Yeah, that sort of more looked like you're like, I gotta work and it's raining out.
Oh my god. I gotta work and it's raining out.
Yeah,
that's good.
You pull your hat
that's
down.
That's quite
really
precise.
Low.
What about the I'll try the ray first, okay?
Okay.
Oh, watch it. What's that say? Well, we're gonna talk about the natural organic marketing organic because it comes from human brains of early Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when they got pushing Christianity into Europe, Western Europe.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe, mm-hmm. If I remember. All right, then, what are we going to do now, Maul? Are we going to do a little kickback and chill out to the mellow sounds of singing DJ?
Yep. Bruce Springsteen. I'm on fire.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? Got a bad desire. Oh, 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 I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can I do to you the things that I do? Mm-hmm. Hey, I can take you high. Some took a night, baby, edgy and dull. Cause 6Cs&T is in the middle of my soul. Night I wake up with a sheet soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. And you can cool my desire. Take you high.
life.
Feel like a pedophile when I sing that song.
Yeah.
Tell me now, baby.
Yeah.
Hey, little girl. Hey, little girl. Is your daddy home?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Pretty creepy.
My white van parked out in front. Says, criminal mind scene is what it is.
I don't think it was creepy when it was young Bruce Springsteen singing it. Might be creepy when it's old Bruce Springsteen singing it.
What? Oh, what's on the agenda now, Mom? Well, you see, when they were trying to sell, you think about selling something, right? You see, the reason Christianity got going, I can tell you this for a fact, is that the guys that did the marketing right from the Red Sea or wherever it was, Galilee or whatever, Galilee, I think. Mm. You know who was there?
Who?
And who was who financed them,
who?
Underwrote them, and marketed for them?
Who?
Fish processors and fishermen.
Mm.
You know?
Yeah.
I will make you fishers of men.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's who did it.
Yeah.
And they just handed the ball off up the road until they got up into Western Europe there, and they were going, oh, this pacifies everybody. And, you know, the kings and the queens are going, hey, this is good shit.
Yeah.
We can sell this shit. And so they decided, well, one good marketing ploy would be, we'll make Jesus' birthday right at the midwinter festival time, mm-hmm. when everybody has fun anyways, mm-hmm. and we'll make it like compulsory.
Yeah.
And that's how Christmas began, mm-hmm. in Western Europe.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good story, isn't it?
Yeah. There's already a market for it. It's just
two stories so far, Mom.
It's good.
I did the Guy White story, and I did the Christmas story.
That's good.
That's pretty good.
That's really good.
Oh, my God. We got winners, we got losers, chain smokers and boozers, and we got yuppies, we got bikers, we got them thirsty hitchhikers, and the girl next door dressed a blind movie star. This bar. We got cowboys, we got rednecks, we got them blue collar boys
and high techs.
We got lovers, we've got lookers. I've even seen dancing girls and hookers. And we like to drink our beer from a mason jar. I love this bar. I love this bar. Oh, it's my kind of place. Walking through the front door puts a big smile on my face. Oh, it ain't too far. Come as you are. I love this bar.
Ooh, I love this bar.
I like my truck. Oh, I like my girlfriend. I like to take her out to dinner. I like to move in now and then. But I love this bar. Oh, it's my kind of place. Just trolling around the dance floor puts a big smile on my face. No cover charge. Come as you are. Song fresh off my press.
Mm-hmm.
I got a press, you know.
Yeah.
Where I press my new songs. So it feels like that song right there.
Yeah.
That's it's good. Called the. I told you last night and you didn't even remember what the hell the name of the song was.
Nope.
The Country Star That Never Was.
Ah.
Ho, 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 ho.
Yeah.
She's a Sally Gooden. You betcha. It's a winner, that one. That's a got a bullet. Yeah, that's very funny, isn't it? All right, what's going on now?
Did I say
anything good?
Yeah, he said a couple good things.
Yeah.
And now we got another Bruce Springsteen song. And then it's Molly in the middle.
Pedophilia?
Not this one so much.
Not this one so much?
Yeah.
I'm looking in the good book here. That's why I'm taking so long. Good thing to come through the patience. Hey, I'm always talking about that patience and perseverance. Should I put another pair of glasses on?
No. I think one's enough.
All right. Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
This is in B. If you care.
Well, I do a little bit. You better just let me get going here, okay, Mom? Haven't done this for a while. Keep thinking, hey, little girl, is your daddy home?
I know.
I went into that character.
I get up in the...
Oh, I'm supposed to do this at the beginning. Listen. No. That. You came in and you got me going on this whole other little thing that you got going on there. I get up in the evening. Hey, I ain't got nothing to say. I come home in the morning. I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired. Hey, I'm just tired and bored with myself, little baby. You could use a little help. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark,
this gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark,
messages keep getting clear. Radio's on when I'm moving around this place. I check my look in the mirror. I won't change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. I don't need it somewhere and it's on me. I shake this world up my shoulder. Come on, babe, you know less on me. You can't start a fire. You can't start no fire without a spark. This gun is a fire. Even if we're just dancing in a, just sitting around getting older. There's a joke in here somewhere and it's on me. I shake this world out my shoulder. Come on, babe, you know the last on me. Stay in the streets of this town. And they be carving you up all right. They say you got to stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm just about starving. I gotta get me some action. I'm
sick of sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a little reaction. Come on, baby, give me just one look. You can't start a fire. You can't start no fire without a spark. This gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark, this gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark, this gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
I'm sorry, Hank. I did a boo-boo, Ma.
What did
you
do?
You probably didn't even know what happened.
No, I was kind of...
You're going to hear a few similar words in the different
parts.
That's it. That's a Molly in the Middle, isn't it?
Yep. I'm going to sing
What's a filthy little Molly in the Middle swine doing tonight?
That Jillian Welch song about the boat.
I hadn't given you any love and affection tonight, so I thought I'd call you a filthy little swine or something like that. But Jillian Welch, I had a boat.
Yeah, something like that.
All over this world.
Dear someone.
The Billie Holiday of Jillian Welch country music. Jillian Welch is more like Americana, right?
Yeah.
Not quite bluegrass.
I think that's probably what we are. I think Americana is like a catch-all.
That's what I said to some guy.
Yeah.
I said, but if you take country and bluegrass and old rock and roll and R&B in there, that's what Americana.
Yeah.
That's what we are.
Yeah. Yeah. I think so.
All right. So here's the Billie Holiday of country music singing the Amanda Palmer song, the Jillian Welch song.
Dear Someone.
Yeah, not Dreamboat. That's my song.
I know. That's what I kept wanting to say.
Dear Someone?
Yeah.
If I had a boat, anyway. You listen. If I had a boat, it's coming up right away.
No, then they're going to expect it.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm not really screaming and yelling tonight, am I?
No, that's okay.
Kind of passive. Whatever. If I had a boat, I'd have a dear someone.
Straight into the arms of my dear. comes everybody, the Reverend Dr. Joe, the hardest working man in Joe business. He's coming around the corner, he's coming around the mountain. He'll be coming around the mountain when he comes.
I gotta do administrative stuff while I'm trying to go out there. You know, I gotta give Hank a talking to, because I caught him nipping. Let him off because he gave me a shot, you know. Bullshito.
Did you notice?
Three chords in the truth, mostly.
Did you notice the dog's bed? What he's lying in?
Yeah, well, I think Hank gives him something that makes him, like, docile.
Yeah.
What it is, Mom.
He's lying in my guitar case. It's really cute.
Oh, beauty. Beauty, beauty, beauty. Yep. Laugh it up.
Not
okay,
with these songs.
You
want
to laugh it up? That's the problem. That's bringing me down. You got so many sad songs, bro. They're all sad and freaky.
You put these sets together.
Actually, What's a Guy is pretty good, but I think we did that a little slow, too.
Yeah, we did.
Because I didn't know what was coming up.
Oh.
We got to get that woman them. Put her back in here. She could cause trouble. Okay. Oh, okay, then let's just do a little bit of this. 8, 7, 9, I just got paper woman. Don't try to save. Heart says go, go have a time. Well, it's Saturday night, and baby, I'm being found on river. Going balled up, yeah, that's right. Oh, river. I'm going balled up. I'm on river. Have a ball tonight. Got me a date and won't be late. Picking it up in E.A. Shag on down by the social hall. Hey, don't talk, jump, nine ball on river. On ball, on river, on ball, on river, on ball tonight. On river, at ball tonight. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Rockin' all the time. Nothing but a hound dog. Rockin' all the time. You ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. You said you was high class. Oh, that was just a lie. You said you was high class. Satan, that was just a lie. You ain't never caught a rabbit or you ain't no friend of mine. Ain't none but a hound dog, rockin' all the time. You ain't none but a hound dog, rockin' all the time. You ain't never got a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't never got a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. That's what I was telling you. Yeah, you're looking at me like you're stunned. I was giving you a big signal. I like to stop.
Tristan was telling me this. His dad taught him this when he was a kid, and they were playing. And when the end is coming up, you got to do a big that.
Well, I just have to do what I did. Just remember what I did. That's the signal.
No,
because I can't change my body.
You do that.
My body is doing what my body's doing, and I can't be doing that and do what you.
You do
change
that.
My way to doing it like some Scottish dude
you
does it.
Do that? No, that's not. He plays the drums, Dad. He doesn't do that.
Whatever.
You do that face when you're signaling other things, though. So that's why I don't know what's going on.
Yes, but if in that environment, at that time, in that place, you got to think about what's happening a little bit, too. Have a little bit of objectivity. Oh, because you know what happens when you got the objectivity, Mom.
What? You're never alone?
Yeah, what did I end up calling it? The end of lonely.
Mm-hmm. Down at the end of lonely, happy, good.
Nope. Enough.
What's in this end, Ma?
G-shirt.
Oh, is this Don Williams, Ma?
Yep.
Me like it. Me like it, the Don Williams, but me not sure about that key. But we give it a shot. We're all done. He's got to sit up there and listen to this.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, I better just let me get in the mood here, okay, Mom?
You should just start with your voice.
Don't believe in superstars, processed foods, polluting cars. I don't believe the price of gold, certainty of growing old. The right is right and left is wrong. North and South can't get along. East and West is West. Being first is always best, but I believe in love. I believe in babies. Oh, I believe in mom and dad. And I believe in you. I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I like to think of God as love. Down below and up above, watching people everywhere, knows who does and doesn't care. I'm an ordinary man, sometimes I wonder who I am, but I believe in love. I believe in old folks, and I believe in children, and I believe. I know with all my certainty what's going on with you and me. It's a good thing. Oh, it's true. I believe. And I believe in love. I believe in music. And I believe in magic. And I believe. I don't believe virginity is as common as it used to be. Working days and sleeping nights, black is black and white is white. Superman and Robin Hood, still alive in Hollywood. Gasoline and short supply, the rising cause of getting by. But I believe in love, I believe in baby. And I believe in children, mom and dad, and I believe. All my certainty, it's going on, you and me is a good thing. Ain't always true. I believe in you. Yeah, I believe in love. And I believe in old folks. And I believe in children. I believe. I believe in mom and dad. I believe in you. See, that's why I want to work with just the bass first, okay? Because if I go into something like that, I don't need drums and all that noise. Mm-hmm. They don't either. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, bum 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 bum. School's in.
Let's
was in.
We
now school's out.
We got quite a few slow songs to get through here.
It looks like three to me, Ma.
Yeah.
That's quite a few, all right.
It is. It is when they're all slow.
Oh, golly gee. Well, that was a Don Williams tune. You know, Don, well, I think most everybody's like this. Didn't like to sing his own songs. Mm-hmm. And you really got to sing your own songs a lot to get to like them. You got to sing them as long as you listen to a song that you like on the radio until it's imprinted in your head to where you, oh, and when you hear it, you go, oh, yeah, I know that song.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's a little bit of a problem in the biz. What key are we in on this one, Mo?
C sharp. You're already in it.
Am I there right now?
Yep.
Okay, this is a Randy Travis tune. I wonder how Randy is doing. He's doing really good.
Yep.
That's what I'm going to say to myself. I'm just going to believe it.
Yeah.
No, I think he is. I think I saw he was starting to make things work again. I think he had a stroke or something, didn't he?
Oh, maybe.
On one hand, count the reasons I could stay with you. Hold you close to me all night long. So many lovers' games I like to play with you. On that end, ain't no reason why it's wrong. But on the other hand, there's a golden band to remind me of someone who wouldn't understand. On the one hand, I could stay and be your loving man, but the reason I must go is on the other hand. In your arms, I felt the passion I thought had died. And when I looked into your eyes, I found myself. When I first kissed your lips, I felt so alive. I got to hand it to you, girl. Or something else. On the other hand, there's a golden man to remind me of someone who wouldn't understand. On the one hand, I could stay and be your loving man, but the reason I must go is on your hand. Yeah, the reason I must go is on your hand. Yeah, the reason I must go is on your hand. Are you going to sing your part of this song this time? Last time you didn't sing it.
Sure.
Are you going to sing it this time?
I'll sing
whatever you want.
I'll do it.
You know, if you're getting too puny. Okay. I have to be cognizant and empathic to your feelings. Or you might drop out of the rhythm or something.
Mm-hmm.
Rick ago, I talked to the girls about alpinists, right?
Mm-hmm.
How to recognize it.
Mm-hmm.
Just think of really good, protective, providing fathers.
Mm-hmm.
More or less.
Mm-hmm.
I said all this shit.
Yeah.
What the hell?
It's Saturday night.
Work out your own salvation with diligence. Hey, wait a minute. I was giving tips today on my breakfast, but I'm not going to do that. I'll do that another time. It would take me some time because I like to describe everything, all the ingredients and where they're from.
Yeah.
Because they're exotic.
Yeah.
All the spices.
Yeah.
Herbs and spices.
Yeah.
No, I don't smoke dope in the morning. It's just because I said herbs.
In the morning.
We're getting too old for that kind of thing.
No, you go ahead. It'll probably help you if you're fucked up. Okay, here we go. Am I in the right key?
Yeah, I think
so. Looks like I'm way up here, man.
Yeah.
Blame it on me, all on my roof. Showed up in boots, ruined my black tie affair. Last one to know, I was the last one to show. I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes. I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through. You never hear me complain, because I got the friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. I'm gonna be okay. Hey, I ain't big on the social graces. We can slip on down to the oasis. Hey, I got the friends in low places.
Yeah, I got the friends in low places. Guess I was wrong, I just don't belong. But hell, I've been there before. I'll be alright, just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as this ivory tower. You're living in,
because I got the friends in the low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. I think I'll be okay. Hey, I ain't big on the social graces. Think I slip on down to the oasis. Hey, I got friends. No places. You better get you some friends. No places. Because we all need some friends down in them low places. Low places.
Okay, well, let's just kill her out with Stay on Garth. I think I said this the last time.
Yeah.
You got to take that song, okay, mm-hmm. and put it in, maybe put it with other hand.
I was wondering about
in
that.
In that one that there's no slow ones in.
Mm-hmm.
We got one that's got no slow ones.
Yeah.
It's too easy.
Yeah.
And, you know, the people that come for the therapy and the tissue part. Mm-hmm. So, no, we're going to send them off on a trip down to the Caribbean. Come on. Mm-hmm. I just don't remember what key. Let's just go with an A sharp.
I think it's B. Okay. Let's do that.
It's higher. It's going to be higher.
I think it's B.
B?
Yeah.
All right. Because it might be in the Garth Brooks mode.
Yeah.
You did such a good job.
Yeah.
You sound just like Garth.
Yeah.
Not me, though.
I was feeling the blues. Watching the news, fella came on TV. He said, I'm telling you, science has proved that the heartache is healed by the sea. That got me going without even knowing. I packed up and drove down. I'm on a roll, swear my soul, and I'm gonna faint this time. I'll bring me two pina colada, one for each hand. I'm setting sail on a Captain Morgan. We ain't never gonna leave dry land. forgot him, yeah, I buried him in the sand. Bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye and good time.
Hey, bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye to your good time, man.
Oh, now I gotta say that the wind and the wind, moon winking down at me. He's mine, not leaving behind heartache and love I've been bringing. I got the smile and it goes on mine with no inclination to roam. I gotta say, I think that I'm gonna stay, cause this is feeling more and more like home. I'll bring me two pina coladas, one for each hand. I'm setting sail on the Captain Morgan, I ain't never gonna leave dry land. Your troubles, I forgot them, yeah, I buried them in the sand. Bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye, you good time, man. I'll bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye to your good time and mine.
It's lucky I only got like three exits, eh? You're learning all of them pretty good. Oh, it's that big time of the show where the star of the show, I told you the star of the show was Molly in the Middle and her old dog, Doo. And here he is right now, old dog, Doo. How are you doing today? Oh, he looks really good. He looks really wide awake. Let's watch his eyes.
Okay.
Let's see how he does.
He's doing pretty good.
How much is that doggy in the window? Low on with the waggly tail. I say, how much is that doggy in the window? Oh, I do hope that doggy's voice
is. I don't want a rabbit or a kitty. Goldfish for walks.
I don't know. Put it under your arm.
How much is that doggy in the window?
Oh, the one with the waggly tail.
He's already gone.
Hey, how much is that doggy in the window? Oh, I do hope that dog. For sale.
I think you heard about the for sale part.
Yeah.
I do hope that doggy's for sale.
Because once I get him, I'm going.
Walking the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. You gotta put a smile upon your face as if there's nothing wrong. You gotta think about a good time you had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes, walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. So you all go walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song.
He's dead to the world now, man. He'd let you slit his throat.
He would.
And feed him to the satanic cults. Oh, my God, that's terrible. Okay. Now, keep the cards and letters coming in, eh? And if you're good boys and girls, we'll be seeing you in the funny papers. Because you'll get really objective and start laughing at life. And you'll get on the Blue Zone checklist, and everything will be all right for you. And you'll find yourself a good old